Hey, welcome to a new Let's Play. I thought about doing a big long intro for this one, but then I thought, nah, bring on the zone. This mod's pretty cool. Oh, this is, I forgot to mention, it's Misery 2, or 2.1.1 if you want to get specific. But something that's cool about all the different classes you can pick three classes. This is the Assaulter, but everyone starts out at a different entry point, so it seems like you're actually breaking into the center of the zone, like a sneaky covert operative. I actually played a little bit of this last night, just to kind of check it out, because I played sniper first, and that was in rookie mode. Then I played recon, and that was in rookie mode. This is my first time playing assaulter and first time not playing rookie mode, so it's gonna be fun. And I got an assault rifle. STG-44, and then a GSH-18. I'm not sure what that means, but it looks like the 5.7 from Counter-Strike, so I thought that was pretty cool. Also, this game freezes a lot. Oh god. Come on. There we go. That's either gonna desync my audio, or it's gonna freeze for everybody. So I guess if it freezes for everybody, that's a best case scenario. I like the starting area because the skadovsk is like right there. Look at that. Spawn just up there. Skadovsk right there. Booyah. Ooh, stalkers. Come over here, stalker. Oh, they're going to the resort. I didn't know this place had a resort. Yeah, but I'm not going up that way anyways.
Привет, брат.
I don't know why I stopped to talk to him. I just thought I'd say hi to the local stalkers. So it looks like all I have right now, I have a couple of stim packs, and then I have stuff to keep my weapons from falling apart. This is definitely an assault class. There's barely any survival. Like the sniper, he has like a sewing kit and all that jazz. Yeah, and I only have two portions of combat rations. And I have a textile sheet. Oh, I was trying to find a silencer for this, but it looks like it needs a modification. I have to go see Cardin, but I don't have any vodka, or do I? Purified water. I don't think that Cardin likes that. Or Cardin? Cardin sounds weird. There we go. Time to go kick some ass. This guy can carry a lot of stuff too. Yeah, 45 kilograms. Everybody else, if you put a lead container on them, they run out of breath in like 5 seconds. This guy can like sprint the whole way. I love it already. Oh, you know what I should have got? I should have got an artifact detector because there's probably like a jellyfish or something out here. Whatever.